river dated by to convert a sinful city and spread Jesus far and wide. Up the river to Chicago, to the mountains made of steel, to a city full of sinners that the power of Christ might heal.
Extra, extra, murder, rape, bloodshed, only a penny.
We're just in time. Salvation, forgiveness, eternal life for free.
Hey! Get the fuck out of here!
Hello, sir. Would you like eternal life?
No, thanks. Say, can I eat your chicken?
No!
But Chicago was a jungle filled with bedlam and disease, filled with chaos and disruption and infested in the street. Broadus fought to keep his head up, did his best to scream on by, but this new life bred confusion, every effort went awry.
No more, ma'am.
You shithead! That was my best customer!
Your best customer should be Jesus.
Go to hell! Don't worry, tomorrow will be better.
The only souls I ever saved are some barnyard animals who can't even get into heaven nohow.
What do you mean, ain't I going to heaven?
Oh, now, see, Whitey, I
should have known it was too good to be true!
Whitey, come back!
The Bible in his hand, but with God so far away, in a city full of darkness with his chicken caught astray, Brodus wanted to retreat, protect his tender soul from the brutal savage people with no means of self-control.
What the hell was that?
It was a goddamn chicken.
Hey, watch it. That chicken was my friend.
Well, your stupid friend just broke my headlamp. You owe me $5.
I ain't giving you nothing.
That's so.
Why are you doing this? Why?
Yeah, fuck you. And your dead chicken, asshole.
That old century was ending. Time was passing for his eyes. And the smoke and soot of industry was filling up the skies. And it blocked out all the sun. And it darkened out the day. And instead of seeing black and white and blue and red and yellow, everything was gray.
Young man, what are you doing?
Leave me alone.
Okay.
I'm gonna jump. Folks fight and steal and grope each other like it was nothing. Just when you think it can't get no worse, they up and kill your best chicken.